Troopers will tell you that the criminals like to use interstates across Missouri, like 70 here, to transport their drugs. The value of this latest bust estimated at $1.1 million.
It all happened on Interstate 70 near Boonville Wednesday night. These brown boxes hold thousands of vaping cartridges, and investigators claim each cartridge contains THC, the drug found in marijuana. These are not the first such cartridges discovered by state troopers.
So far this year, we've gotten approximately 70,000 of these cartridges.
He says people can vape with the cartridges, and because they don't smell, there's less chance of getting caught and arrested. Captain Hott says drug dealers also like the lack of odor.
That could be one of the reasons why people are transporting these instead of actual marijuana.
But drug dogs like Roni still detect the contraband. Two men from North Carolina were arrested when Roni went to work.
Obviously, canines are very important in our work. They help us, you know, see things that we may not see, locate things that we might not see with the human smell.
The Center for Disease Control and Prevention warns that using some vaping cartridges with THC obtained in illegal ways can damage your lungs and possibly lead to death.
Troopers say the suspects refused to allow their vehicle to be searched. The canine was brought in and the pooch sniffed out the pot. Rocky Batten, Fox 2 News.